Hi, I'm Jacob, and I want to show you how shared rooms work in Butter. So your rooms basically have the agenda and the toolbox, and you're able to invite collaborators to help you edit your agenda and toolbox. I will now invite this lovely collaborator, namely myself. So I enter the email and simply click send invite. Now my other Butter account will have received the invite to join a shared room. You can see if I put it up here with my other account, I get the invite and I can click accept invite. Oh, now I've got access to the room in the shared with me section. I can click the setup and I can edit the agenda and the toolbox just like the main room owner. That's what a collaborator is in Butter. We've also got co-facilitators. And a facilitator in general has access to the agenda and the toolbox, and a co-facilitator will have access to exactly the same things. So in a session, I can help have my co-facilitator, such as Bob here, I can add him as a facilitator. And now Bob has access to same toolbox and agenda as before. So let me just show you here Bob without access to the facilitator options. You'll see Bob only has access to the participant options on the left-hand side here. But after I click add as facilitator, Bob will now suddenly have access to the agenda and the toolbox, can start the agenda up here and start up the various activities in Butter Rooms. That's what collaborators and co-facilitators are in Butter.